first roundabout. We're going straight over. Looks like everybody's moving into the same one as the left turn only. That makes sense. I suppose what would have been better really would have been for me to have started off by saying hello YouTubers, wouldn't it? By the way, the fill in front of us just here.
In with the yellow helmet.
Yeah. The bike he's on is a TDM, the same one I was on about in, what do you call it? On eBay, the white one. And he had a Tiger last time, I knew, I didn't even know he got one of these. Yes, so hello YouTubers, we're on our Unstanton run. Ahead I've got Dave Botafoli, followed by Phil Fraser Watson. We have myself, I've got Bex 88 behind me. I've got, see what I've got behind that, can't remember. Oh dear. I knew I'd suffer from a mind blank. Can you remember him?
No.
No. And I've also got Mrs. Skeggy behind me. Say hello, Mrs. Skeggy.
Hello.
That's it, thank you. That's about all you get out of Mrs. Skeggy. Now she knows she's wired for sound.
You're telling me I've been wired for sound all this way?
No.
Thank you.
We would have a bloody bus, wouldn't we? A bus that don't want to move over, not for anything. He knows for a damn fact I'm here. Indicating to go to Cromer, we're going to Unstanton.
It's a buswanker.
Yeah, so we'll be taking the second turn off, he's going for the third. Safe once you know the bus has pulled out, nothing else is going to hit you. always bound to hit this bit of traffic, aren't we? It was right when he said it's virtually a car park on a Saturday. BMW driver just did that. Nice. Definitely a bit thirsty, Gil. sounds nice, Phil. Down, stick it on the inside of my windscreen.
What?
I say I should write all the names down and put them on the inside of my windscreen.